Hi, my dear followers. Gossip Girl here, and I have the biggest news ever. But before we start, please subscribe to my channel and smash thumbs up. So, let's get it. According to one of many sources, the streaming service Prime Video has released a teaser for the film My Fault London. The film is a British version of the popular Spanish melodrama based on the Love Fault trilogy by Argentine author Mercedes Ron. The lead roles are played by Asha Banks and Matthew Broome, and the premiere is scheduled for February 13th of next year. The plot closely follows the original. 18-year-old Noah moves from the USA to the capital of England with her mother and wealthy stepfather. When she meets her stepbrother Nick, a romantic connection unintentionally develops between them. Meanwhile, the father is released from prison and starts searching for his daughter, unaware of the fate of his family. Fans of the Spanish adaptation are already commenting on the teaser, saying they can't imagine anyone other than Nicole Wallace and Gabriel Guevara in the roles of Noah and Nick. By the way, at the end of December, Prime Video will release the sequel to the original franchise Your Fault, based on the second book in Mercedes Ron's series. What do you think of all this? Are you looking forward to the sequel of the Spanish film My Fault, titled Your Fault? Will you watch the British version of the Spanish melodrama My Fault titled My Fault, London? Write your answers in the comments below. Also, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the channel. So until next time, Gossip Girl.